People walking in a dark, empty space. At first, there is nothing there. Suddenly, as they move over a white carpet, they see an image on the floor. It's their own shadow, casting the video of a garden. As they stay, the video changes and displays different sceneries. Together people can move and reveal other details that complete the full frame of a Japanese garden site. Also, you can see drawings over the video. They are meant to underline the balance between opposites in a Japanese garden. Opposites between smooth and rough, noisy and silent, dark and bright, hidden and shown, and so on. The interaction invites the visitors to spend a long time in the space in which they are both active and passive. We wanted to focus on contemplation over time rather than on action over immediacy. This way, people are cut from their reality and their usual world. We forced the participants to draw their attention on a detail. This experience attempts to push them in an abstract journey with only their body as their guide. 正面